Hi and welcome in this video from Teach Me How to Trade Forex and Binary Option. My name is Damien Lévy. Copy project. How works CTrader copy? After you install your CTrader, when you open it, you arrive on this specific page. So to access the copy, you go on links right here and you go to CMirror right here. So there is two platforms, CMirror and CCopy. Actually, they do the same thing except that CMirror is the old platform and now we will go with CTrader copy right here. So you click on the top of the window right here. Can close CMirror, it's not useful at all. So you will have to log in to be able to connect to it. You put your login and your password. So here it goes. On the left side of the screen you have the list of your accounts on CTrader if you have more than one, and on the right, this big window, you have all the lists of the traders that you can copy. So to start copying, you just have to click here, start copying right here, and I will select this one because there is different type of payment that I will explain to you. So for example, you start copying, you select account and amount. So I will select, for example, my demo account, this one with this specific amount. So as you can see, the amount of funds that will be allocated from selected account to copy this strategy, the amount cannot be less than minimum investment. So the minimum investment is set by the strategy provider and it's this line right here, minimum investment $100. So you can allow not all your account to copy this trader but only a specific amount. So let's say we will make the minimum $100 of this account will copy this trade. Now let's look at the fee. So the performance fee, as you can see, it's a fee based on the percentage of net profits made. It is charged at the end of the month and is subject to a high watermark, so you never pay twice for the same performance. So this is, to make it simple, a percentage of your profit overall during the month. Every month you will have, if you make, for example, out of $100 you make $30, you will have 30%, so around $10, that will go to the signal provider. So this performance fee is nice because you will pay this fee only if you make profits, which means if the trader doesn't make any profit, you will never pay this fee. So it encourages the trader to make you win money. More money you make, more money the signal provider, the trader that you copy, will receive. So it's a win-win situation and there is no conflict of interest right here. The second is a management fee. It means to follow this specific trader, per year you will need to pay 10% of the size of your account. Which means if you have a $10,000 account, you will give to this trader to be able to follow him $1,000, 10% of 10,000, on a duration of 1 year. This is per year. So this is what is the management fee. It's like a fee that you pay directly to the signal provider, whether you make money or not. It's a percentage of the size of your account. Now let's look at the last one. The last one is the volume fee. So the volume fee is the amount you will be charged per 1 million of volume copied. It is calculated per side and added to each position. Which means every time you open a position, you will pay this volume fee. Every time you close a position, you will pay this volume fee. And to make it simple, it's, for example, on this example, $10 per million, mil equal million, and 1 million equal 10 lots. Which means every time a person use, for example, not 10 but 1 lot, they will pay $1 to the volume fee of this specific trader that they copy. If you use 10 lot, you will pay $10 to this specific signal provider. That's how it works. So the per million you divide by 10 and you have the value you will pay per lot traded. last thing about the fee, the volume fee means you will pay depending on the volume that I trade. Before, there was only this fee, and the problem with that is it can push the trader to trade a lot, to make a lot of volume, so he will get a lot of volume fee. The problem is, sometimes it's better to sit on your hand and not trade during the day, and continue to make profit steadily, than having volume fee. So, on your best interest, if you want to choose a signal provider, it's better to have a high performance fee and a low volume fee, like what I set up. So, the two important things you have to check is the performance fee. If it's high, it's not a bad sign. It means this trader is pretty confident about his capability to create profit, and therefore it should be able to make profit for you. But if the volume fee is high, those people will most of the time trade a lot, high frequency, and it doesn't mean you will make a lot of money with that. So be careful with that. So all the open position of the strategy will be immediately open when you click start copying. And that's for the parameter when you choose to copy a specific trader. Finally, very important, your trade will be copied equity to equity, which means if the signal provider trade with 1% of his account, you will copy 1% of your account. Let's take a look now on how the payments are made. First, your investor's account is on CTrader. The platform CTrader will take the fee automatically at the end of the month from your trading account. They take their commission, which equals 30% of the fee. Then they transfer the money to the broker of the signal provider, the trader that you copy. Finally, the broker deposits the fee directly into the signal provider's trading account. Now let's look at the advantages for investors. Your money stays in your own account, so there is no risk of scam. You can check the history of the signal provider in detail. The signal provider is allowed to charge for a fee only if he trades with a real account, which means he put his own money at risk. The fees are transparent and you have a large selection of brokers. The CTrader platform is a high-quality trading platform with good worldwide reputation. You can stop copying or withdraw your investment at any time. You can set an equity stop loss, meaning if the strategy provider loses more than, for example, 20% of your account, it will automatically stop following him. I use CTrader Copy and you can copy my trades. Contact me for more details. We are already at the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Please like and share and join us on Facebook, the link are below the video. Comment if you want me to do a video on a specific topic about trading. And if you need a quality broker, I recommend IC Market, and my link is below if you need. I publish video every week, so subscribe to my channel to be updated. I wish you all the best, bye!